Well, thousands of volunteers are setting up across the Big Bend to help those affected by Hurricane Helene. It's all hands on deck to help in the hardest hit areas. Behind me, just part of the devastation in Horseshoe Beach in southern Dixie County. Our Capitol Bureau reporter Cody Butler has more from that county, where dozens of people earlier today were able to get a hot meal.
Volunteers across the country are here in Dixie County helping feed thousands of people after Hurricane Helene.
People in Suwannee lined up for a barbecue lunch from Operation Barbecue Relief. The Kansas City-based charity brings barbecue masters from across the country to feed people affected by disasters. Operation Barbecue Relief is one of many groups in Florida serving meals across the state to people affected by Hurricane Helene. Its founder says it's what they can do to help brighten someone's day during their darkest time.
When it's somebody's worst day or worst week of their life, potentially, I can't change that, but I can give them something like good comfort food like barbecue is, to at least get them past the next 5-10 minutes while they're eating it, so they can think about those good times.
And you have really bad things happen, you see the good in people come out in their response, and people pull together. These organizations come here and they're working around the clock.
Many organizations will be here helping out for several weeks, as long as it takes. Reporting in Suwannee, I'm Cody Butler reporting.